Coming only to movie theaters this 1992 holiday season, the newest Disney animated classic from Walt Disney Pictures. This holiday season, the Walt Disney Studios proudly presents our 31st all-new full-length animated motion picture, Aladdin. It's the most exciting magic carpet ride ever. A musical journey of mystery and wonder.
It's all so magical.
With Aladdin, his magic lamp, and some wonderful new friends.
Wow.
Princess Jasmine, Abu the monkey, Iago the parrot, Jafar the treacherous villain.
Bring me the lamp.
And a very powerful, very special
genie of the lamp.
Right here, direct from the lamp.
Don't miss Disney's all-new musical entertainment event with six new songs from the Academy Award-winning composer of The Little Mermaid and Beauty and the Beast.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Aladdin.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
And available now on videocassette. From Walt Disney Home Video, it's adventure.
We've not a moment to lose.
It's excitement.
Ashley, look out!
And it's coming your way. It's the Great Mouse Detective.
Smile, everyone.
He's Basil of Baker Street.
Amazing.
And he's teaming up with Toby, Dawson, and little Olivia. To take on Ratigan, the world's biggest rat.
What did you call me?
You're a slimy, contemptible sewer rat.
Ah!
You're invited to join the fun with Walt Disney's classic, The Great Mouse Detective. Be sure to stay tuned after our feature for a look at more special previews from Walt Disney Home Video.
Now, our feature presentation.
Yeah.
Biggie?
Hi, everybody, and welcome to the first screening of the Muppet movie. But before we begin, I'd like to thank everyone who contributed to this show, starting with the little people, from the hairdressers to special effects. That's enough of that, Harry. Costume designers, prop makers.
Speakers are not necessary for you. Roll the film.
Yeah, but I'd like to thank everybody for all of their hard work and their patience and their work.
Roll film!
Is this about how the Muppets really got started?
Well, it's sort of approximately how it happened. Why are there so many songs about